Discover Zone. Today we're going to do a slime smoothie. This is the first slime. It's a honey slime. It's a little bit sticky, but it's pretty, and there's little gold stars in it.
I see the gold stars in it.
Sorry, it's a clear slime. First one to go. This is the next one. This one is kind of stiff, but fairly stretchy for how old it is. It's a pretty nice slime. Here we go. Here's the next slime. This one is definitely stiff.
That's gummy.
Yeah. So, yeah. Here we go. So this is the next one. We put straws and foam beads in this one. It's very unactivated. It feels like glue. I'm having a hard time getting it out of the bag. It was a really good slime. So here we go. So these two you may recognize. They're the galaxy slimes that me and my mom did not too long ago. So yeah, they're pretty nice. Slime. It's gotten a little bit stiff though, but it's still pretty good and it does still glow in the dark. So this is a paper slime that I made. It's really stiff, but it does spread like butter slime. It's really sticky though. Oh, there's that big hog. Now we're going to mix them. Oh, so gross. This is so gross.
That's pretty enough.
Hi. A little streak of color right there. This is gonna take a lot of work. Knead it like dough.
Gosh.
Some stiff stuff we're working in. Something stiff right here. I don't know what that is. Piece of slime, whatever. Gives it texture. It's all mixed up now. It's very thick, but it's pretty stretchy, and it's not that sticky. And it's not a really bad color, just kind of a purplish color, but brownish too. Looks like diarrhea after you've... Yep. But it's a pretty good slime. We'll leave a poll right up here. Should I save this slime and try to make a slime makeover? Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, like, and share, and comment down below what you would like to see next. Also, follow us on Instagram.